Hello, Wine Squad, and welcome back to this channel. If you don't know who I am Wine Lice, and today, you guys, we are going to be reacting to yet another Game Toons cartoon animation. This time, it is called How Titans Are Really Made cartoon animation. Now, if you know about Titans, like, I guess these are the Titans from the one game we played on Roblox before. If you are subscribed to my gaming channel and, you know, join the live streams, you'll know that we live stream Roblox from time to time. And we play random games on there. And one of the games was related to what we're going to see today. But I never knew that they have, like, an origin story, I guess. Or maybe they have an origin story now. We're going to see what this is all about. I want to give a shout out to GameToons for actually uploading this cartoon animation, which there will be a link to down below in the description area so you guys can click on and watch it for yourselves. But for now, go ahead and grab your snacks, grab your drinks, and sit back and relax, hopefully. Now let's go ahead and get into it.
At this point, it's hard to remember when or even how the
war started. Not the toilets and the speakers!
No one thought a simple head in a toilet.
That's gonna say cameras, but it's not cameras. One thing, there are cameras in here too, though. Speakers, cameras, and TVs.
It was a bloody, bloody massacre. Though they fought fiercely and courageously, armed men were dropping like flies.
Okay.
No!
Wait, what?
Not like this! Not like this!
What happened? He cut her in half!
Some days, we appeared victorious.
What, they're fighting back?
Others, the Skibbities were clearly winning. This was one of those days.
Oh, he's biting
now! The Skibbity toilets had simply outnumbered us.
We
knew our normal army wasn't enough to take down this wave of Skibbity toilets. We were determined to turn the tide of the war, so we had to bring out our secret weapon. Hulking massive versions of ourselves with technological improvements we thought only existed in our dreams. We called them Titans.
Titans.
A different Titan existed for each of us. TV men, speaker men, cameramen, these mechanical behemoths, they were destined to be our salvation. A way to even the odds against the toilet Kreegans.
And I'm also gonna be eating some string cheese.
But they needed pilots, our bravest soldiers at peak physical conditioning, trained for battle. With the power of our brand new Titans, they were sure to give the Skibbity toilets a taste of their own medicine.
Okay.
And hopefully even more. Because just as we became more and more advanced,
Skibbity-bop-bop,
the Skibbities continued to grow in power as well, their thirst for bloodshed rising and rising.
Uh-oh.
The fun was finally beginning.
Oh, they're small
and
now.
And the end was in sight.
Yep.
You ready, pal? I was born ready.
This kind of reminds me of Transformers.
Skibbity!
Yes! It's working! Keep at it, boys! We're sure to take them out at this rate!
Roger, roger that!
The Titans did just what I knew they could. It was exactly what they were made for. They fulfilled their purpose. They wiped out all the Skibbity toilet minions with ease.
Good job, boys. These Skibbities are toast.
Of course, not all Skibbity toilets are basic goons. But at least for a moment, the balance had shifted in our favor. We were more powerful than
all
the Skibbity toilets combined.
What is that?
A bigger toilet.
That is until they revealed their own secret weapon. What on earth?
Oh, the bosses!
What is that monster?
Told you. Oh, and
I've
it floated
around! Anything like that.
Whoa. Did he just slice you?
Men, we don't know what that thing can do. Stay away from it at all costs.
Heck no. I'm not going down without a fight.
Me neither. There's
way
that thing's stronger than us.
You want a piece of me? What do I do? It's malfunctioning! Get out of there!
You need to eject yourself!
Speaker man, catch me!
Yeah, speaker man, catch him!
Don't worry, I've got your back. Just... No!
Uh-oh. Are they okay
Titans
still?
Titans are down. I repeat, Titans are down. What do we do?
Yes.
Leave it to me! I should be able to control them remotely!
Well, what do? We're useless without our Titans!
Unfortunately, I think that may be true! As long as I'm here to control them, though, we might have a fighting shot, but...
Okay.
Oh, no!
What, intruder?
They're trying to get into the base! If they get in here and kill me, the Skibbities will get control of the Titans! And with them combined alongside that thing, we're dead meat! You need to wipe them out before they breach our security!
Can you do that?
Roger that.
Fingers crossed,
keep us safe from that big guy, and we'll keep you safe from the little guys.
But we couldn't take them out without the Titans. How are we supposed to do it on our own? We don't even have weapons.
Yeah.
Sure we
do. Now you got weapons.
Right. But the base is still miles away. We'll never make it in time on foot.
Way ahead of you.
Oh, what, you got jetpacks?
Hop in, loser.
Oh,
we're going skibbity hunting.
Okay, they got a vehicle.
I've never had to do this before, but I built them. Hopefully I can figure it out. Luckily, I put in some backup features. You can never be too careful.
Oh, they're up.
All right, Titans. Let's see what you're really capable of.
Wow. Oh, jeez. You missed. Break that arm off, yo.
Can't this thing go any faster?
I got the pedal to the metal, man. What else do you want from me?
Yeah, yes, too much.
Metal grinding would be nice. The Titans will be scrap metal by the time we arrive.
Listen, man, I'm worried about the Titans too, but we're going as fast as possible. And being negative isn't helping anything. You just gotta believe, okay?
You're right. I'm sorry.
Good.
Good.
Hold on.
Ah, nothing's working. Titan TV Man is getting tossed around like nothing.
Oh.
This skibbity thing is relentless. How are you guys holding up?
We made it all the way back to base, but the place is already overrun. Our best bet is to keep them out of your lab.
Okay.
Stinger Man!
Ooh, that was a good kick.
That good enough for you?
Duck!
Duck!
I think we might be able to make this work after all.
They won't know
what hit
them. Don't get cocky now. Look where they're going.
Oh, they're going into the lab.
We're heading for the lab. Come on.
Shibbity bop bop.
You gotta get your shoulder. Oh, they ducked it. Okay, good. We came back.
Come on, I've gotta shake them.
Whoa!
Pretty good for not being much of a gamer.
Okay, that's pretty good. He actually got,
guys,
you know, the...
You gotta hurry up! They're gonna break in any second!
He got himself.
Hey, freaks! Looky here!
If you want inside the lab...
You'll have to go through us!
Okay.
Guys, I know you got your hands
so
full out there, but you need to know something.
What is it?
There's two entrances into the lab. They managed to find the secret back door, and they're almost
through! Oh, they're headbutting it!
Okay, we still got Titan Speaker Man as long as those toilets don't find a way in. Ah, stay away from me!
Help!
Scooty Bob Bob! Oh, yeah!
What's he gonna do? What's eating him?
No! The Titan Speaker Man is a sitting duck! He's dead without me to control him!
Skibbity!
Why are you doing his head like
over.
That?
The Titans. My life's work.
I never played that game too, by the way. The, what is this? Skibbity Toilet? I think.
Not if we have anything to say about it.
They're there! Finally. They get back
Fire
on.
The plasma beam! Now!
Yeah. Right in the eye! Oh, they bold.
The Titans! They're destroyed!
Yes, but so is the Skibbity.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, Camera Scientist. I know how much the Titans meant to you. You spent years constructing them.
You can always repair them,
None of that
them,
matters
right?
now. All that's important is that we get to live and fight another day.
Fight another day, True. Alright, Wonder Squad, that's gonna be the end of my reaction to how Titans are really made. Cartoon animation. If you love my personality and enjoy my reaction to this animation, hit the thumbs up, you guys. Like the like button. Also, comment down below and let me know, do you want to see more of Game Toons animations on this channel, like reactions to the animations? Let me know down below. And also, like, recommend any other, like, trailer animation video that you guys want to see on this channel. Like, I'm definitely open to recommendations. And if you haven't done so yet, subscribe to this channel. What are you waiting for? Subscribe to One Night's Reacts for more reaction videos coming to a device near you. And I hope to see you all in the next video.